I won't be showing you today the basics on how to clicker train your alligator to show that you bring them food and they don't come to you for food. I'll be showing you my American alligator, Winston. He's just a little hatchling. He's pretty friendly. So, he opens his mouth. You click. And then you give him food. Come on, bud. There you go. And that is the easiest way to show you how to work and train with an alligator in the beginning stages.